Good evening, I'm Jeremy Jenkins. We're also tracking storms here in the Susquehanna Valley tonight. Emergency dispatchers tell us we've got two vehicles stuck in some floodwaters in Greencastle, Franklin County. It happened just before 11 tonight on Antrim Way. We're told no one is hurt.